Good day. Our lesson for today is about the domain, the range, the intercepts, the zero, and the horizontal and vertical asymptote of an exponential function. Okay, so yung ating form ng exponential function is f of x is equals to a times b raised to x minus c plus d, where d is the horizontal asymptote. Okay. And a coefficient, positive or negative, b is the base, and x minus c is the exponent. For our first example, we find f of x is equals to 3 raised to x minus 2 plus 5. Una muna yung domain. So the domain of exponential functions is always real numbers. That is true for all. Ibig sabihin, sa lahat, the domain, the set of all x values such that x is the set of all real numbers. So this is true for all. Kung gagawin natin yung interval notation niya from negative infinity to positive infinity. For our range, note that the exponential function is written in the form of this one, where d is the horizontal asymptote. And then take note yung a natin. If positive, a is greater than 0 kasi positive siya, itong ating 3 here. Therefore, yung ating range is written as the set of y values such that y is greater than, yan yung ating sign, than d. At ang ating d dito ay 5, di ba? So, therefore, this is written as y is greater than 5. Ang ating interval notation for this is from positive 5 to positive infinity. Okay, for y-intercept, set the function to 0. Okay, ibig sabihin, kopihin lang natin. Set x equals to 0. Palitan natin yung 0 lahat ng x. 0 minus 2 is negative 2 plus 5. So, 3 raised to the negative 2 is also 1 over 9 plus 5. 1 over 9 plus 5 is equals to 46 over 9 or positive 5.111111. Okay. Sa x-intercept naman, we equate f of x to 0 and solve for x. Equate natin 0 yung f of x, 2 raised to x minus 2 plus 5. Then we transpose positive 5 to the other side, it becomes negative 5 equals 3 raised to x minus 2. Also, pag inayos natin ang ganito, 3 raised to x minus 2 is equals to negative 5. As you can see, na negative sign ito, ang ating negative, ang ating 5, no, negative siya. So, the statement is false in this case for any value of x because an exponential function is always positive. Therefore, there is no x-intercept. And pag sinabing x-intercept, ito na rin yung ating 0. So, there is no x-intercept and 0 for this function. For the horizontal asymptote, tingnan natin yung ating given. sabi nga natin, yung positive 5 here is the horizontal asymptote. Therefore, our horizontal asymptote is equals to 5. And then for vertical asymptote, take note that there is no vertical asymptote for exponential function. So, no vertical asymptote. Kung igagraph naman natin itong ating exponential function, no? Tingnan natin using Desmos. Ito yung, just type in f of x equals to 3 raised to x minus 2 plus 5. It's y-intercept. Y-intercept, you move closely. So, saan siya nag-intercept? Ito nyo, that is 0, 5.1111. Pares no answer natin kanina. Okay. And then take note that there is no x-intercept. No, wala siyang x-intercept. Hindi siya nag-intersect sa x-axis. Okay. And then yung horizontal asymptote. No, that is y is equals to 5. Papansin nyo, if you move closely, the graph approaches to 5 pero hindi nagtatouch. So this is the 5, no? So yung 5, kita nyo yung graph, hindi siya nagtatouch sa 5, no? Or dumidikit. It moves closely pero hindi siya dumidikit or nag-i-intersect, no? Papansin nyo. Okay? Example number 2, f of x is equals to negative 3 raised to x plus 5. Okay, papansin nyo, yung problem na to or yung function na to ay wala siyang D. The domain for this function, the domain, sabi nga natin, always the set of x values such as x is the set of all real numbers. In notation, that is from negative infinity to positive infinity. Okay. Sa range naman, since A, no, take note dito yung sign from our form A, B raised to x minus c plus d, yung A niya, this one, is negative. So, therefore, A is less than 0 because of the negative sign. Therefore, our range is the set of 5 values such as y is less than d. And our d here ay wala tayong given, that is 0. So, therefore, y is less than 0. Ito yung ating range. And then the notation for this is from negative infinity to 0, not including 0. For the intercept, y-intercept, set x is equals to 0. So we have f of 0 is equals to negative 3 raised to x plus 5. And then set x to 0, x raised to 0 plus 5. This is negative 3 raised to 5 or negative 243. Sa x-intercept naman natin, and 0 of the exponential function, parehas lang yan, ano? We equate f of x is equals to 0 and solve for x. So, equate it to 0 and then solve for x. Okay. As you can see, may negative tayo dito. Therefore, the statement is false for any value of x because the exponential function is always positive. Therefore, or hence, there is no x-intercept and no 0 also. For the horizontal asymptote, sa given natin, wala tayong horizontal asymptote, no? So, therefore, our horizontal asymptote is 0 because we have no d. For our vertical asymptote, so there are no vertical asymptotes for exponential function. Thank you very much. Hope you have learned from this lesson. This is Sir Bren. Hope to see you again in my next video. Goodbye and stay safe.